name is Michael Cruz, and I'm a landscape and commercial photographer based in Dubai. When it comes to settings, I don't usually think about the settings. I usually just think about what camera I'm going to use and what lens I'm going to use. After that, I'm going to be focusing mainly on the light, and then I'm going to be focusing on my subject, and then it's all about the composition. The settings will just follow through after. Do a lot of research, watch a lot of tutorials, and if you know a professional photographer, you can assist them, you can see how they tackle different problems in the set. You know, you have to try different types of photography, and then you will discover that actually I like macro photography or I like wildlife photography. So, you know, try to shoot different subjects, and maybe you'll discover, you know, your passion for that type of photography you really wanted to do.